Hi guys. Hey, I want to hear all about verb. What means verb known as of doing work? What I have learned from the reference from the definition of verb that this is very, very important for the verb definition. See, verb is a doing work, which means all doing words. Some of us are not as doing words. For example, jump, skip, fly, sleep, etc. So now, verbs. What are you going to do? Okay? Verbs are divided into two kinds. They are known as regular verbs. And irregular verbs. So, first, I am going to write an example for regular verbs. So, let's look on the example of the regular verbs. So, many of them on which I have wrote here are known as regular verbs. Okay. So, more than this, also, I can write this now. So, but before that, I will say to you one thing. So, based on the first verb type, which form first? For example, if we keep book, then this will come as a second one, verb number two. After this verb is over, and we close it, so we should come to the third verb, which is known as the past participle. This verb. Yeah, absolutely. So now, it's an irregular. Irregular verbs are, all we can see, cut. So it comes on base on cut. Past tense, past participle, everything else. Okay. So now let us come to our own example. Walk. So I'm just walking like this. So we'll see. In the past and past participle. Oh, he walked that day. I saw it for a punishment. Like that you can say, no? So for past tense we should write it as walk. Then for past participle, what's the make past participle before? Not the past time, it's going on happening. Then past participle. So what is saying? Normally it's a walk. Okay? So now next is a laugh. So to walk a diagram, like walking. So here, I'm going like this, I'm just like this one. So he's just walking on, okay? So laugh, he's laughing, that means a mat. So, on the past we will say guys, laugh. And on past participle, laugh. I agree. So, example coming in the soft way, what you will do with it? Can anyone guess? Yeah, of course, anyone all can guess. Yes, in the past, we will say it as painted your leg. In the past practice, we will say it as always painted. These are the examples I have given a few. But I have given another example, which is called as jump. All have to be a shock. Oopsie. What a shock is this? So for jump, what we can hear for past tense is jump. regular verbs. Every verb. We'll be saying our next class when we will be saying our next class. What about saying all about regular verbs? Hi, it's not much. Bye bye, and I'll see you from Gomathi.